they were laying out very clearly what Chris's rights were. And they were saying, this is battery, we will go get him, we are prepared, we're prepared to get him right now, you can press charges, we can arrest him. As they were talking, Chris was, he was being very dismissive of those options. He was like, no, I'm fine. He was like, no. And even to the point where I said, Rock, let him finish. And they said, you know, would you like us to take any action? And he said, no. He said, no. And I didn't have any conversation with Will.
So basically, this was a great interview because it just shows what type of man Chris Rock is. So the LAPD came to Chris Rock. They wanted to arrest Will Smith for assault. And everybody there did, including the Academy. And Chris Rock was like, no. Like, y'all not going to do that. Just let it go. Just get past this shit. We're going to keep going. And even after Will embarrassed him in front of his family, in front of his kids, in front of everybody, Chris Rock was still saying no and saving it. He literally just saved him. He would have been a felon. He'd have been arrested for assault and battery. Yeah, he's got a good lawyer, but you're getting a guilty conviction for that. He might have been on probation. That shit could have really hurt his career. And then the interview goes on even further to say that before Will was going to get his Oscar, the Academy was going to physically remove him from the venue. And Chris Rock was the guy who came and he said no. He said, do not remove him from the venue. Keep him right here. Yo, that's crazy. This man just came and embarrassed you, slapped you in front of everybody, disrespected you in front of your kids, in front of your wife, in front of your family, in front of millions and millions of people. And you are good-hearted enough, knowing that this is this man's first Oscar. He put in all this work, and Oscar is so big. You was not going to do anything to stop that moment. And Chris Rock had every bit of power in his hand. And it shows that who the better man is, who the bigger man, the better man, it's Chris. Chris had a chance that he could have locked Will Smith up. Chris had a chance he could have sent him to jail. He could have got his Oscar taken. He could have got everything. And it would have been Will's worst night instead of, well, still wasn't his best night because he did that bullshit. But he could have completely destroyed Will at that moment. And he chose not to. And that shows who the better man is in this situation right here. And Will did a lot of apologizing, but he needs to do that shit in person for one. And two, I don't think that's good enough. Like, Chris saved you, even as you tried to hurt and destroy him and disrespect him in front of millions and millions of people. This just shows you what type of individual Chris Rock is, how much better of an individual Chris Rock is than most of the people in Hollywood. Because I promise you right now, the majority of people would have pressed charges, would have got Oscars, would have got Will's Oscar taken away. And Chris didn't do any of that. He had the power to do all that shit.